Artistry, it's Christine, the Haunt Girl, and I am talking about the rail car at Escape Artistry in Chicago, Illinois. This escape room is a rail car. It's clearly a rail car. You're inside of like a subway rail car thing. Not a real one. They've built it on the, I'm going to say, third floor? I don't really remember where it was because we got very lost trying to find it. So it's in this incredible old building with a creepy elevator and a lot of stairs and a bunch of artists. It's like genuinely, I think it is an artist commune. So it's a unique space, even for an escape room. There are little arrows, and I want to say they're little birds on signs that will actually point you to where you need to go. So we didn't expect to get out of the room because by that point we couldn't even find it. We get in there and it's really beautiful. It's really cool. Their staff is awesome. The actors, they're not actors in the game, but they have to be actors. Because their staff is just, they're so in character when you get there. They stay in this great place of like this world that they're a part of. And they want to bring you into it. And it's just so easy just to fall into that world with them. And they're so fun and great comic timing. And just, they're just, their staff is just awesome. So we watch the video, we get into the train, and then we have to do puzzles. Now, there's a lot of puzzles in this game. Like a lot. Some of them are easier than others, depending on how you think. There was some math, which I was not a fan of, but my husband solved no problem. And then there are some other things that we were just kind of like, yeah, that's not our wheelhouse of the way we think, but I get it. I get it. It's fun. I don't know. There's moving things around, finding things, solving things. Like it kind of has everything, which is great because a lot of escape rooms are, you know, heavy on one type of puzzle or another, or, you know, they seem to really try to balance everything out. It definitely felt like artists created it more so than your like super nerdy puzzle people, if that makes sense. I enjoyed it. It looks good. The storytelling's really fun. I love their videos. I love their actors that are, they're game masters. I should call them game masters, but I'm pretty sure, like I said, that their game masters are like trained actors because they really get how to just be an in-character game master. There's no actor in the actual room. There's no one going to jump out and scare you or anything like that. So that's not, it's not that. Their photo op is fun. I just, overall, really, really fun. Had a great time. I want to thank them for having us out to play. We're really glad we got a chance to do it during our Christmas break on our way home from visiting family. We literally stopped as we were going to the airport to fly back to Los Angeles. So it was a really great way to end our trip for the holidays. And I think you should check them out. I'll put the link in the description below. If you like this video, give it a thumbs up. Please also hit that subscribe button. Hit the subscribe button to show your support for the channel. It really helps me out. It doesn't cost you anything. And also, if you want to turn on notifications, it'll notify you when I post the next review. I'm going to try to get more on a schedule, but it's unlikely to happen. It's just going to kind of be when I play games. Also, I have a blog, thehauntgirl.com, where I do list a bunch of escape rooms that I've played in order of how fun I think they are in different cities across the nation. And, also I have Instagram for The Haunt Girls. It's usually much quicker to get a hold of me in the DMs of my Instagram because I check Instagram usually every day. So, all right. Well, thanks for watching.